Called like a name that I can't pronounce.
As many of those.
Its nickname is Snake Island, and there's like, it's home to like this very, very poisonous, venomous snake thing, and they only live on this island. Apparently, they can like, they're like burns your flesh off your bone, and there's like one of these snakes for every per square meter. Jesus Christ.
I left and came back so I didn't hear it.
You can't find it!
So how's your games going?
Why does he keep doing that? He's grabbing, like, trying to grab, like, 17 times in a row.
That's what he does.
What happened?
He just tries to grab, like, 17 times in a row.
Oh. I mean, grab wars are a thing.
Yeah.
They do happen.
All the time.
In DK's grab, it happens to be the longest.
True, and it's also pretty rewarding.
He just cargo held me until I broke out for no reason.
Yeah, so he can re-grab you and then throw you. What are you doing?
Oh, the forward throw into grab again?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know how he does that. He does it from like the platform or something.
Oh, he just times it correctly. I just up you the Samus though when I usually could tell.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Why do chicks? I'm scared. Is there any?
I heard Destiny. What?
Yeah, someone linked a video. I clicked on it and I turned it off. It was just very annoying. You know, it's also like 16 minutes left.
Tried to avenge James, but when did he do it?
No, it was not James.
It was not James.
Two-one.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright. So, I should play Click now?